Hello friends, welcome to 5 Minutes Tech. This is Vivo V11 Pro smartphone. In this video, we learn how you can use different type of smart motion in Vivo V11 Pro smartphone. First, go to the settings and click on smart motion. Here, select smart track. Here, the first option is slide to enter into the lock. Yes. And go to the same option, just click on smart motion, smart mag. Here slide downward to take a photo, so just slide downward, camera will be opening. In this way you can set more smart motion, smart mag. Just go to the same settings, smart motion, smart back, and draw C to launch dialer. Now draw C on the screen. Yes, dialer will be launching after you give screen lock. Next, draw M to play music. Slide horizontally to change music. Draw E to launch browser. Draw W to open WhatsApp. You lock screen password and yes, WhatsApp has been opening. Don't say I'm checking. Draw F to launch Facebook. Draw R to launch email. But I don't have Facebook. Yes, I don't have sign into Facebook. So it's not opening. Should have sign into Facebook app, then only it will be opening when you draw F. So in this way you can use different smart motion in Vivo V11 Pro smartphone. That's all friends. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos. Until then, bye-bye.